Welcome to Marie Curie's Periodic Pantry, Challenge Edition. Today's lesson, Beryllium. In a demonstration of material science, our two teams will perform challenges to help us evaluate when it's best to use beryllium and when it's not. The first challenge is to repair these fuel lines. Team Beryllium has been given tools made of copper alloy with 2% beryllium added. The added beryllium makes their tools strong and they don't spark on contact. Team Not Beryllium is using regular steel tools. Let's see who can repair the fuel lines faster. Tough luck for Team Not Beryllium. Looks like that steel made a spark that ignited the fuel. For the next challenge, the two teams must disarm an active naval mine. What they don't know is the fuses of these naval mines are magnetic. Team Beryllium has the advantage here as their tools contain beryllium, which is non-magnetic. Radiation round! This final challenge is worth triple points. Players need to keep their balance while also being bombarded with high-powered X-rays. Team Beryllium is outfitted with beryllium vest. But Team Not Beryllium is outfitted with plain all-lead vest. Who will win? Tough break for Team Beryllium. The X-rays went right through like it wasn't even there. Let's go to the instant replay. And here's what they were competing for. This beautiful emerald is a beryl gemstone. Gemstones like emeralds and aquamarines can be melted down to harvest beryllium. Who's a big winner today? Who's a big winner? You are! Yes, you are! Notice the slightly sweet flavor of the emerald. That's the taste of beryllium. And victory! Of course, ingesting beryllium will slowly kill him. But he'll find that out later. There you have it, element 4, beryllium.